Welcome back to Nioh, everyone. Oh man, this mission is something else. I know it's been a while since I've played this game. As always, tend to skip like big portions of Nioh, but honestly, I entirely blame Darksiders 3 on this because I've mainly been occupied by that game, which means that I'm probably gonna be failing hard in this one. Because it's genuinely been a long time since I played, especially when enemies do 1300 damage, which is holy shit. Like, once again, I raise the question, is this meant to be a thing? Is this how it's supposed to be? Because I feel like these fools deal way too much damage. Oh, wonderful. Only 953 damage this time around. I'm gonna have to heal. Maybe having the poison katana is or odachi is not the best weapon for this. Nice. So, got two elixirs. That doesn't happen often. No, there's another. Yep. Knew there was another enemy. Okay. Maybe blocking more is the key. In this mission, at least. I prefer dodging, but I do know there's no iframes in this game. That thing is gonna get summoned no matter what I do, so. Do that. What? There's a there's a skelly there. Wonderful. Alright, we're not can already tell we're not gonna make much progress in this mission. They put a skelly there. Alright. Come on, come on. Fuck. No iframes. I don't know what the dark I think it's supposed to do. Does it just deal damage over time or what? Stay well away from. Are you fucking kidding me? Did you see that? I kind of been the only one that saw that. That was insane. Oh man, this game. Alright. Don't worry, it's okay. We'll get through this. We probably won't actually, but you know, you gotta keep it positive. To sound incredibly cheesy. Do I still have this fucking tiger as my guardian spirit? I think I do. Just back off. Again, I've been playing Darksiders, so I'm used to a game where you don't actually have stamina meter. So if I kind of overexert myself, hold on. For some reason, the game just went into windowed mode. Wonderful. We're gonna quickly fix that. Hold on. Yes, we're doing this live. Basic game settings. This is not where it is. Motherfuck. Where the hell? There we go. Much better. Back to full screen. That's not what I meant to do. This is what I meant to do. Getting my spells confused. Okay, you gotta debuff this motherfucker for sure. Luckily, this is the type of enemy that's gone after you. After you hit him once. Not hit him or kill him once. Yeah, this is this is way easier. Cool. Oh, we gotta get through this motherfucker right here. Gotta go unlocked sometimes. Goddamn, I hope the full screen thingy, window thingy, doesn't mess up the recording. Fucking Java updates. Come at the worst time. I'm trying to beat Nioh. Like, what the hell? Should at least know that I'm playing this game. Alright. Kaido armor. Does this not go away? Oh, this is this must be the side objective or the side mechanic to this mission, right? Because there is like, they talked about some like red crystals or something. I have no idea. Look at that thing. That thing is ridiculous. Oh yeah, watch out. I'm gonna blast this bitch. 3000 damage too. Alright. Now that I'm looking at this, why do I have a feeling that these motherfuckers come back? They would be assholish enough to make it like that, wouldn't they? I have to do it. That's... Oh, why does it last so little? Don't worry, don't worry, stay cool. Stay cool. Half his HP is gone, so it's all about finishing him off. Oh, motherfucker. Fucking dual katanas. They are a bitch. Don't worry. Debuff. Debuff. Pick up my coin. I like how they just like stand and let me debuff them. That is very convenient. Eat shit. Getting some good armor out of these guys too. I gotta say. Oh, can I blast this thing? Well, it hit. Just I'm not sure. That had too much effect. Oh, did it like, oh, it noticed, noticed me. I shouldn't have tried shooting it with a cannon. All right, here comes the moment of truth. Because if these NPCs respawn, this is gonna become probably the most irritating mission of this game so far. Oh, they don't. Thank fuck for that. I was so worried. I was legit so worried. I was like, if they make it like that, this is gonna be some next level assholery. Like this guy coming up here. Alright, he's dead. Fine. We can actually start making progress. Alright, whatever. The shitty bow. I'll take it. Recommendation. Do not shoot. Ah, this is a new one. The one with the... What is this weapon called? Kusagarami? Oh man. Everything deals insane damage in this game. You probably look at my armor because I have some better ones now. Speaking of, I don't think I have better weapons except these hammers. Yeah, okay. Never mind, never mind. Something that doesn't overburden me. which I don't have anything of. Am I overburdened as is? Because that could explain a lot. That could explain why I was failing so badly. Not gonna lie. This is a delicate balance in this game. Don't be overburdened, but also try and look decent. This is good enough. What is it doing? Holy fucking shit, this game. That was 1,000 damage, over 1,000 damage. I know I keep going on about it, but holy shit. I don't think these things can be poisoned. Alright. I'm noticing some improvements already. I don't know if that's just some placebo, but it's gonna spawn out of that. If I'm not careful. Oh, what do you mean I'm not careful? If I'm... This ninja motherfucker. This is a new one. Look at the range. Oh shit. Okay, this is actually... It's good that he came after me. There's a blob. There's a blob behind me. Oh shit. Buff myself. I hate these blobs. Can't even do damage to them. Fuck you. And don't even come back. Fuck you too, blob. Got a Jumanji spear. Oh, if I had a fireball, you'd be so dead. Actually, hold on. That didn't work as well as I thought it would. I thought that was a fire shot. There's another fucking blob. About to destroy this blob, bitch. Sick ass ninja skills. That all missed. Don't worry about that. Never mind. Never mind that it's about to get me killed. Damn, I'm a fucking ninja. So I could go this way. This is sus. Like something's gonna like blast me, or no, I guess not. Nothing actually blasted. This might be something for one of my equipment that I keep getting health back. Okay, nothing spawned from that. Okay, how am I even? Oh, hello. Of course that would hit me. I'm trying. Why is it not letting me switch ammo? There we go. Why did that take so long? Weird. Eat shit. I love the gun. Okay, that's not how it works. Oh, this is how it works. Do it. I don't know what you're doing, but do it. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck the giant. This guy's. Oh, I got blasted again. Alright, don't worry. Hopefully this doesn't reset, because then I can just, you know, kind of make further and further advances into the level and Make it. Yes. Okay. They should just straight up get an ally from that. Shouldn't I? I cannot. I legit cannot believe this damage. It's like actually amazing. See, you know, if I'm smart, I'll just stand here until I get healed. Obviously, I'm not gonna, because this doesn't even like legit heal you. Just kind of. I forgot about you. You're lucky that I did. Because now you're fucked. Maybe I'm fucked. Nope, we're good. We're good. Damn, I am losing a lot of HP. I mean, elixirs. That's what I need right now, honestly. Sick side strafe. Sick headshot into the dodge. Damn, I'm good. Best Nioh player 2018. I don't even know what to say. This game is legit crazy. This is for sure the most hardcore Souls game or Souls-like out there. Like, this game is absolutely fucking insane. I'm serious. Like, it's absolutely insane. Like, what the hell? Sometimes even I'm amazed. Oh, we can go this way as well. Which is what we're gonna do. These guys are fucked. Told you, kind of. Not yet. Now they are. Like, at least my Guardian Spirit kind of recharges quickly. Alright, Cyclops. Wonderful. Exactly what I wanted to fight now, one of these fucking Cyclopses. Nice, Sue. There better be a damn crystal here somewhere. Oh, one of those Kusigurama motherfuckers. I think what I'm gonna have to do is cheap this guy out. Like that he's not reacting. I slowed your ass down, didn't I? Still deals a lot of damage. This fucking ninja roll. Caught his Korean backdash. Cannot believe that even slowed down, that all still combos. That was the wrong spell, for sure. Yeah, because that was my last slowdown. I just fucked myself, didn't I? Kind of did. This ogre. You can shoot this thing's eye out, can't you? I'm gonna avoid it until I possibly can. Last minute. Sometimes you gotta be stealthy. You cannot break that. No. Oh, hello. You know what? Eat shit, ogre. Not even reacting. Great. These guys are not that difficult. I'll be real with you. It's probably gonna, okay. Like, you really gotta use your debuff. Cause look at how much HP has even like this. Let's not get grabbed. Yeah, just jump. I'm gonna jump too. Body slam. Cool. I am praying that none of these fools respawn. Probably half of them respawn. This is like the worst enemy of this level. Because I don't have the the proper tools to take them. Wait, don't I have fire bombs or something like that? I don't need antidotes. Oh, please tell me this works. Yes, it does. Yes, you did. Now you're fucked. I'm only gonna use one on them because, you know, I'll probably have to redo this section several times, so just in the interest. I like how nothing is reacting to my spells. This ninja motherfucker. It's kind of a sick animation, not gonna lie. Oh, this is a normal dual sword one. Yeah, I fought this one before. Look at how much better I am avoiding his stupid attacks. Yeah, now you're fucked. I almost died. It's all good. It's all good. Almost died and actually died are two very different things. Oh, hello. You're the last thing I wanted to see. I think my problem at the start was being overburdened. I felt like... I did feel like I was sucking at the game even more so than normal. I was like, why is everything draining so much stamina? What the hell is going on? Overburdened. Yeah, don't do that. Oh, shit. You gotta be shitting me. I don't know why the game is lagging. I for sure gotta have some magic for this, like... That attack. If I can kill this thing. I probably can't. Yeah, thought so. How am I doing on time? It must have been like... ages. No, it's not. Not been ages. Kind of happy. Is this seriously the only checkpoint in this entire fucking level? This will be a good test. To see what did and didn't respawn. I kind of thought the blobs would respawn. No surprise there. And I kind of had a feeling these guys would respawn as well, so... Again, no surprises so far. Nice, so... Do the wah and kill them. Are you okay? A lot more things respawn than I thought they would. But maybe all is not lost. Because your boy sees an alternate way. He's played Metal Gear Solid before. He knows what's up. Wait for the ogre to fuck off. Ah, the blob. It's all good. I see how this all kind of relates together. I'm never gonna get to this fucking boss, am I? So what I think I need to do is get the attention of this guy with his ninja flipping ways, debuff him, which he's terrible at avoiding. I don't know why the game is dropping frames, like, my computer is for sure able to run this thing, but this mission, hopefully that's not gonna, again, screw anything up with the recording, because it has a tendency to do that, not even a tendency, a possibility. Please tell me this ogre is not gonna aggro on me. That's legit the last thing I want to happen. Come on. See, the enemies I feel like should suffer the same debuffs that I suffer when I'm in their fucking little field. Wouldn't that be wonderful? I have 20 samurai points, I always forget. Whenever I look at the bottom of the screen, I'm like, yeah. Should probably do something about that. Alright, he's not gonna come after me. Unless I, like, hella mess up. Alright, one debuff. Two debuffs. Three debuff. I'll take the damage. Is he back? He's kind of slow anyways. Yes, he's back. He's back to normal, I mean. Alright, I'm gonna safety heal for sure. Oh. Slow his ass down again, because... not even gonna risk anything here. Please tell me you can poison him. Honestly, I don't think you can. But he's dead. Cool, that's all I wanted. That's all I needed. Let's pick up this shit. Shingiku medicine, I forget what that is. Kaido armor, I'm getting a bunch of like good armors, I feel like. But I cannot use any of them. I think we're gonna approach from the other side of the building. At least this thing, for sure, guaranteed 100% doesn't respawn. I've said respawn a lot in this episode, didn't I? I'm gonna safety heal. I'm not about to die. Oh. Not gonna approach from that way. That would be way too convenient, wouldn't it? Hello, Kodama. Kind of what I wanted to see. Especially one that would give me more elixirs. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Let me just gauge what the hell is going on here. So we got one... ugh, that thing. I hate that thing. That thing is the worst enemy in the game. Then I can go and take out the second crystal and go and take out the third crystal. There's only three crystals. Alright. I'm trusting you, game. You're not gonna screw me over with a fourth, the secret crystal. Fuck you, skeleton. And once again, fuck you, skeleton. There's a lot of wasted arrows. Never mind, never mind. Oh, hello. Hello, ogre. Is not good. Surprise ogres are never a good thing. Please tell me you're non-respawning. Fuck your eye too. He's gonna be super pissed about that. Whatever this debuff does, it's very easy to apply on these things. Although, whatever it is, it's not damage decrease for the enemy. Oh! You... see, that shouldn't even hurt me at this point. when you think about what it is, shouldn't even hurt me. Okay, just killed. Please tell me there's one elixir here. There is. I'll take that. Shit. That's where you have to go. Alright, we got this. We got this. Do it. Do it. Oh, there's no... Dark Souls 2 style. There's no invincibility. I'm fucked, aren't I? Pretty sure I am. Okay, please, please tell me this heals me fully. You know what? Where's my big fuck you gun? Shit. Blast you on the ground too. I think Odachi is better. This is a spear users, and spear users are the scum of the earth. So I'm just gonna zone him out. Especially since he's pretty stupid. Alright, cool. That's like the easiest dude ever. I'm gonna switch ammo. Watch this. Got the sickest tactics in this game. Fuck off. Just let me do this in peace, please. I legit cannot believe I made it this, what the hell? Well, I'm dead anyways. How am I doing on time? Okay, I'm a little bit over. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this episode here. Compared to how shit this mission started out, or how shit I did, it's actually turned into something fairly... I wouldn't call it successful, but still, did better than I thought. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.